be ours. To me.
Take cover!
We march. Good. The time is at hand. We march. The path is set. Your villainy ends here. Victory grows ever closer. The time is at hand. Onward. You face me. Well fought. We march. The path is set. Come then. A fine bout. Time is at hand. Onward. You face me. Victory grows ever closer.
We don't get many customers here. Please, have a look around. Good choice.
Human customers down here? Odd. I mean, welcome in. Appreciate the business. Appreciate the business. Appreciate the business. Appreciate the business. Leaving.
I swear I'll keep them safe.
They will be ours. To me. Your villainy ends here.
I'll not let this go to
a toast.
I must never.
Have I always held such potential?
We march. The path is set. You face me. Well fought. Onward. Come then. Victory grows ever closer. The time is at hand.
Service of the royal family awaiting your command. Very well. Gaze upon the face of your demise. Decades of diligence bring their reward. What would you ask? Come.
I can't wait for my next fight.
Awaiting your command. As you wish, I'll not fail you.
To me.
As now expected. What would you ask? Very well. I shall hold nothing back. Awaiting your command. By your word. Come.
You impressed?
There's always more to learn.
Your villainy ends here. Well fought. The time is at hand.
What would you ask?
Ah. We march.
A second wind, it seems.
The path is set. You face me.
On my honor as an...
Drinks?
Another step.
Could you...
My legs grow heavy.
Perhaps crazy a bit.
May fortune bring what you seek among my quality wares. Do visit.
Greetings, human. Let me know what strikes your fancy. A pleasure. A pleasure. A pleasure. A pleasure. May the spirit...
You make a habit of watching people from the bushes? And is that El Talinda over there? Come on, if you want to talk to her that bad, you just gotta walk up and do it.
Quiet, please!
Were you not hoping to speak with her? Who are you? And why are you spying like this?
I can't discuss this here. Come with me. My name is Galadmir, former bodyguard to the Turanas herself.
Former, huh?
When Zenoira first invaded our home, I fell victim to a grievous lapse in judgment. Not only were all the men in my command slain, but in my desperation to live, I divulged Ter El Talinda's whereabouts. I have lived in hiding ever since that horrible day.
Yeah, even I'd find it tough showing my face after that. But then, why are you turning up now?
My ears have met with the news of the Liberation Army's reclamation of Castle Lauerhall. And so, I've decided to devote my life once more as a loyal beau of Elheim. But first, I must prove myself worthy of the honor. Allow me to fight by your side, fair knights. I only ask that you don't speak a word of this to the Turanas in return.
Why not tell her the truth, as you've done with us here?
And offer my apology with nothing to show for it? Would you do the same were you in my place?
Doubt it. What have we got to lose? The girl's clearly done a lot of thinking about this. Let's help her set things right.
Thank you, Lex.
Huh?
I knew you'd understand.
Why do you know my name?
Because I've watched you from the shadows, of course.
Unsettling declarations aside, if you truly wish to stand amongst our ranks, I expect you'll make yourself useful.
My honor may be lost, but my aim remains truer than the light of dawn. I swear it.
Shall strike them. You'll not be disappointed. I depart. Witness the might of an angel. I take to the skies. I'll not go easy on you. An offering to the heavens. I stand ready. My eternal gratitude. You'll not be disappointed. Your will shall be done. Any who bar my path must perish. I'll never hold myself back. I stand ready. I depart.
Thank you.
blasphemous fool. May the Father watch over us. You'll not be disappointed. We shall succeed. I stand ready. Your will shall be done. Any who bar my path must perish. An offering to the heavens. You'll not be disappointed. I depart. Blasphemous fool. I'll never hold myself back. I stand ready. Your will shall be done. Any who bar my path must perish. An offering to the heavens. Witness the might of an angel. My eternal gratitude. You'll not be disappointed. Easy on you. I'll never hold myself back. Witness the might of an angel. I take to the skies. You'll not be disappointed. I depart. Blasphemous fool. An offering to the heavens. I stand ready. We shall succeed. You'll not be disappointed. Your will shall be done. Witness the might of an angel. A divine blessing. You'll not be disappointed. I take to the skies. I'll not go easy on you. I'll never hold myself back. Ready. I depart. Any who bar my path must perish. An offering to the heavens. I've claimed it as our own. Witness the might of an angel. Take to the skies. Blasphemous fool. May the Father watch over us. I stand ready. Your will shall be done. My path must perish. An offering to the heavens. Witness the might of an angel. My eternal gratitude. You'll not be disappointed. I take to the skies. I'll not go easy on you.
Getting stronger by the day.
As decreed by the Father himself.
I move forward in the light of the divine.
I'll never hold myself back.
We've someone here who'd like to see you.
Oh? And who might that be?
It's a shock, I know.
What is the meaning of this, Galadmir?
I understand the displeasure, but please, I ask that you hear what she has to say.
Do you have any idea how worried you've made me? Thank the Fae you're safe!
Thank them for me as well. I'm relieved to see you as radiant as ever. Forgive my absence, Teras.
Hold a moment. This doesn't seem like the return of a soldier disgraced. It was all a lie then.
Not entirely. It's true that I formerly served as bodyguard to the Turanos.
But all that stuff about honor and betrayal...
A fabrication, yes.
Galadmir would never abandon me in such a manner.
Though the mournful fact remains. I failed to protect her. I was away on duty when Zenoira struck at Lauerhall. Unable to break their defenses, I had to resign myself to watching over the castle from afar.
But why deceive us?
The majority of Zenoira's forces comprise of nobles, townspeople, and various others originally of Cornia. The same is true of those who march for your liberation. I needed to know whether I could truly trust you, and felt the flames of battle to be the best method of tempering that trust. It was the only way to be certain.
Forgive Galadmir her subterfuge. She's normally an elf of great intentions, I assure you. Though perhaps a tad too cautious at times.
After all that fuss about keeping you a secret, too.
Still, if it's won us your confidence, the trial was more than worth it.
May fortune bring what you seek among my quality wares. Do visit.
Greetings, human. Let me know what strikes your fancy. A pleasure. A pleasure. A pleasure. A pleasure. A pleasure. May the spirit...
Should be fun.